That shit dumb as fuck.
You come outside without your gun, little
Nerd
boy.
You dumb as fuck.
Ain't no quick run to the
store, they pop out. Fire you up. I told my PO through the gate that I get high as fuck. She asked me how high do I get. I told her highest. My brother told me get some profit. I kept getting glocky. I told him I only drink wacky. He said I'm getting cocky. Let's get it. All them bitches wanna fuck me. I don't get them money. One bitch thought I told her, yeah. I said you better block me. Young boy has 86 plaques, by the way. I'm sure Drake has 1,000. You trying to judge him off his looks. That little boy actually robbing.
Man, he talking about gang getting get back for that one.
You know what
shit,
I think took gang ain't on shit. That Drake feature.
Is that what?
I said that Drake feature turned Dirk to the next level.
But Laugh Now Cry Later?
Yeah, it turned him to like.
No, didn't he drop his mixtape before that or no?
What mixtape?
The Voice.
You think people still listen to The Voice?
Nigga, I'm listening to it right now.
People call it the name.
Come on, bro, cut it out, bro. Your verdict gonna be in 12 months. They said answer your phone. Call me?
Thank you. He sure did. He turned into a mainstream rapper.
Oh, for my shit is on D&D. Yo. Twitch should not ban you. Nah. Yeah. I would black out your screen, but. I talked to me and Aiden talked to a rep, and the rep was like, they can't do nothing, or at least word to mouth, they're saying that it's okay. They just said just try to hide it as much as possible. And 2K is already on it too, so 2K, like they're banning people who do it. Yeah, so.
Exactly, Ting. Dirk was big for Drake. That Drake feature just gave him that extra push. It was a huge push. It was a show.
What the window for a spin? But Youngboy's next album sell more than Dirk's next album by himself. I'm just saying. Actually, you know what? Can Dirk sell 100K? I ain't gonna lie, I might believe that he could. Smart. He could.
Maybe if it has Drake on every song.
Bro.
How much did his baby sell?
Over 200. That's why I said he could.
He could do it, but it depends on his features.
Nah, he could.
By himself?
No.
Okay, yeah.
But I don't think Youngboy can sell 100K by himself either. Bro, I'm gonna be honest with you. Every Youngboy album, there's not gonna be a solo one. I'll tell you that off the rip.
Didn't that last one sell 100K?
99K something? Yeah, Top. The one with Lil Wayne. The one with, yo, Trevor, Rod Wave was on that too, wasn't he? Yeah, who was on Top?
Yeah, he literally didn't he?
AI Youngboy 2? AI Youngboy 2.
You're saying he sold 110.
With what album?
AI Youngboy.
AI Youngboy? That's not an album. Yeah, he had Lil Wayne and Snoop Dogg. Bro, every year the label... I'm going to tell you why, though. Every year the label's going to make Youngboy work with these people. Every year the label's going to be like, yo, you gonna need a mainstream artist... Whether you like it or not, to put on an album. That's like personally, I just think like be honest. I don't think just me personally. I mean, I don't know how true it is, so don't quote me. But I'm just saying like guessing, right? I don't think Youngboy really chose Lil Wayne for that fucking album. Like, well, I believe he did, but I feel like you know what I'm saying? Like, you see where I'm going with this?
He's really limited on features now because of the Vaughn situation too.
Nigga, Youngboy don't give a fuck about features. He never did. That's why for him to put niggas like that on his song, I just feel like it's some label shit. But that nigga never gave a fuck about features.
I'm saying, if he didn't care before,
doesn't care now, but he's definitely limited. Because the whole industry loves.
So let me ask you this. Do you think Sensei La Control is going to have no features? I'm telling you, it's going to have a Rod Wave or a mainstream artist on there. I'm telling you.
But do you realize they have no relation with Dirk, right?
What the fuck? Nigga, that nigga already got a song with Rod Wave and he had a relation with Dirk. What are you talking about?
What? Rod? Okay, but Rod Wave doesn't care.
Oh, yeah, exactly. Rod Wave don't give a fuck. I don't think your boy and them give a fuck.
I'm talking about people like Lil Baby will care. Drake would obviously care.
Bro, NBA OG 33 just wants to go link up with Drake. Nigga got two songs with Dirk. Niggas don't give a fuck.
Bro, if you're saying people don't... You're saying he has, like, all access to features.
Yeah, nobody's gonna turn on a YoungBoy feature. The fuck?
I think that wrong.
Nigga, first off, it's business. Second off, the Vaughn situation has nothing to do with YB.
It does and it doesn't.
It does not.
Bro, Quando is NBA. What are you talking about?
Bro, niggas don't give a fuck. Bro, yo, chat. Correct me if I'm wrong. Young boy fans. Wasn't Lil Baby even commenting like, welcome home 3-3 or some shit when he got locked up or some shit? Bro, niggas don't give a fuck. Hold on. My mic's fucking up. Hold on. Hello? Can you hear me? My disc
was fucked.
Yeah, I hear you. All right, bro. Yeah, nigga, nobody give a fuck, bro. RP Vaughn, but like, bro, it's not they beef. Like... It's not they beef, bro. They gotta handle that on their own in private. That ain't they beef, bro.
We'll see.
Niggas got songs of both YoungBoy and Dirk. Rod Wave is a prime example.
Bro, Rod Wave is from Florida. He has no ties to no one. He doesn't care. I'm talking about like the polo.
Nigga, Lil Baby don't give a fuck. That nigga might be on YoungBoy's next album, bro.
I think Lil Baby.
Bro, that nigga was congratulating 3-3 for being home, nigga. Like, come on, bro. Nigga, nigga was taking pictures with everything. Nigga, they niggas don't care, bro. Nigga, Kodak Black is fucking with both of them. Niggas don't care, bro. Like, bro, niggas don't care.
Look, they're saying he doesn't want to do a feature with him. Like,
Lil Baby is cool with YB. They just linked, bro. The label's gonna choose two artists, bro. In my opinion, I don't think it's YoungBoy choosing these fucking artists. I'm just keeping it 100 with you.
So, what do you think that situation really affected? You don't think it affected anything?
Nigga, obviously, YoungBoy and probably Dirk maybe have some tension with each other. Because, yeah, you know.
But if you go with Dirk, you gotta go with Lil Baby. You gotta go
but this
with
is what you don't. You don't. This is what you're not understanding, though. I don't think Dirk would do anything to.
Oh, fuck no, I'm asking.
I don't think Dirk would do anything to harm YoungBoy, because that's not their target. They know who their target is. You know who the world knows who their target is. So if YoungBoy's not saying anything publicly about Vaughn, nigga, they don't care, bro. I wouldn't be surprised if I see Dirk and YoungBoy at the same Rolling Loud and nothing happens, bro. Like, just realistically speaking. As long as YoungBoy personally don't say nothing about Vaughn, it ain't with him.
So what about Quando?
Bro, I just told you know who they target is. So, like, come on, bro. Stop being stupid.
Okay. With, like, the ties, though. Like, I don't know.
Bro, that has nothing to do with nothing, bro.
Teens, it's not just beef. Like, this isn't just rap beef, though. That's what I'm saying.
Yeah, it's not rap beef.
Yeah, way more than rat beef.
YoungBoy's homies diss Vaughn, but it's not YoungBoy. That's what I'm more like. I don't think y'all understand it. Like,
that's what I'm saying. Anybody in NBA could be a target. Like, that's exactly what I'm saying.
They could be, but I don't know, man. I'm just speaking realistically, bro. And to be honest with you, all rappers roll around with security anyway. So, and honestly, I don't think nothing is gonna happen like crazy.
No, I wasn't talking about that. I was just talking about features, like music wise. I wasn't talking about that.
You'll never. I'll tell you one thing.
I think you cut a lot of people.
I'll tell you one thing. You'll never get a Dirk and Youngboy again. That's probably gone.
Yes, I think a Dirk. I think a Polo G and Youngboy is gone too.
Oh yeah, because of Fredo Bang. The Fredo Bang. He made a song.
I think that's gone. Polo G, Youngboy gone.
He made a song with Fredo Bang right after.
Okay. Yeah. So that's double gone.
Yeah, Polo G might be gone.
Okay, so Lil Big. You think Lil Big's gone?
No. Don't think so at all. Well, the nigga just congratulated the nigga on coming home, bro.
Wait, why did he come home? No, his man.
Hold on. This nigga T.O. calling me. Hold on, give me a second.
Is it good? I don't want Dirk ruining my King song.
My King song.
Yeah.
You're not getting Rollo and no cap. Who wanted that mixtape?
You said what?
No, I was just responding to something.
Polo G been unfollowed Youngboy? Yeah, I don't think it's Youngboy. That shit ain't happening again.
Bro, that's literally what I just said, and then you just said it didn't matter.
No, I said it because I said he's gone because he made a song with Fredo Bang.
Okay, so back to what we're talking about. Lil
Bro,
Big, what
do you think about Big? No, nigga, he's not gone.
I think
he's not.
Chat is saying he's going too.
Bro, Rilo, first off, don't Rilo fuck with no cap. Like, bro, NBA's fucking 4, NBA 4PF, they fuck with each other, bro. Like, Dirk unfollowed Youngboy's IG after it got reactivated. I didn't even know he was following them. No cap, don't fuck with Lil Baby, bro. I'm telling you, bro. I don't think it's gone. More of the story, I don't think it's gone. But who's the next one? I don't think Rod Wave is gone either.
What do you mean? I got a full bar.
Bing Marley, put you to sub. But that's why I say I don't think it's YB who's getting these features, bro. I think it's, like, his management, his label, his friends, like, 3-3. Like, you know what I'm saying? I don't think it's... I just don't think he gives a fuck about features.
Okay. So what about Youngboy Drake?
It's possible. But do I think that Youngboy in himself gives
I don't think.
But do I think Youngboy himself gives a fuck about a Drake feature? Absolutely not.
I'm not gonna lie, bro. Everybody cares about a Drake feature, bro.
No, bro. These are street niggas, bro. They don't give a fuck about no Drake. Bro, remember when Kodak came out and Drake was fucking with him? And everybody's like, oh my god, Kodak, Drake's fucking with you. Nigga, Kodak back was like, nigga, I don't give a fuck. So? Like, bro, these are street niggas, bro. They don't care.
Yeah, but that's Drake. Why do you really like that though? They just don't give a fuck?
Yes, no, nigga. Bro, listen, let me ask you this. If they're multimillionaires and they're going to jail over gang shit, do you really think they give a fuck about Drake? The fuck? My nigga, these niggas are multimillionaires on the run from police. You think they give a fuck about Drake? If they don't give a fuck about the multimillions they have and still doing gang and hood shit, what makes you think they give a fuck about Drake? Nigga, they're street niggas turned rappers. They don't care. That nigga left J. Cole in the studio for 8 hours. You think he give a fuck about Drake?
Wait, who did?
Young boy! He left J. Cole in his...
He left J.
Cole in the studio for 8 hours. You think he gives a fuck about Drake? Come on, bro.
Not that we were talking. I was talking about, are those ties cut though because of the logic?
No. Absolutely not.
Right, how much longer do you think you're staying on for?
Bro, I'm just getting started. Why, are you tired?
Nah.
I'm just getting started. It's like I never sparked up my stream, nigga.
Yeah?
Yeah, nigga. I'm hitting level 40 tonight. And I got 4x rep. Green up.
Look at me though. 16 points though.
Nigga love J. Cole. Yeah, I'll never forget. I ain't gonna lie. I'm not gonna say it on stream because it was major dick sucking. I wanted to cause drama. But when that shit was going on, niggas is like, yo, this nigga left J. Cole in the studio for 7 hours for me to... I can't get a feed of that shit. That's funny. I ain't gonna lie, bro. That shit was that funny. Yo, let me play the shit chat. Oh, my God. This is on my line. This is get their lips wet. I could know where the pole's at. So let's go. Where's pole at? We on his ass where it shows at. He get away, we on his ass where he parole at. I be hating when these rappers call these rappers brothers. Only the family on my ass, bitch, we got each other. I popped a perk and drunk a gallon, man. Annoying, do you think later down the line, Young Boy and Dirk are squashing beef? Never. Nigga, that's blood, bro. Bloodshed, it's over.
Bro, did you not just say business?
Nigga, then he asked if Dirk and YB would ever be cool. Never, nigga. Nigga, there's two street niggas who don't give a fuck about music. Why keep mentioning them? Yo, when it comes to Young Boy, Young Boy does not give a fuck about rap. He is a street nigga first before anything.
Okay, so what about Dirk?
Dirk is a street nigga before rap.
No.
Why? No, why?
I don't believe that.
Why? Why don't you believe that?
Dirk is a music. Dirk is too smart now.
No.
Youngboy would go out and shoot somebody broad.
That nigga feeds his block. Hold on, bro. Youngboy definitely will take the Drake feature. Drake is really close to Youngboy's manager. No, I'm not saying he wouldn't take it, but I'm saying he wouldn't give a fuck about it. Like, you know what I'm saying? I never said it wasn't possible. Obviously, it's possible. I'm saying he wouldn't give a fuck about a Drake feature. Yo, someone's lagging hard, unless it's me.
Dirk is a family man. Dirk is not on Youngboy's level. Street-wise? Thank you. Dirk definitely cares.
Hold on.
Dirk is music. Dirk is a rapper.
Hold on. Let me say something. There's ways to handle street shit in different ways. He wouldn't handle it the way Youngboy would handle it. But I'm telling you right now, Dirk is a street nigga before rap.
Listen, if
Dirk was to get 10, 20 years, nigga, he's taking that 10, 20. He's not snitching. That's a street nigga before rap. He is not snitching. They asked where I'm going to be in 10 years. Shit, I said the fans. Nigga, that nigga will not snitch. That's why I said there's a fine line between street nigga and business. Youngboy is all the way a street nigga. Dirk, he might be 60-40. No, he might be 60-40. That's what I'm telling you. In actual reality, like if you ask me, do I think Dirk gives a fuck about a Drake feature? I'm going to give you the same answer. No. But do I think that he thinks it'll be good for business and it's a money move? Absolutely. If I hop on a song with Drake, I get more money? Absolutely. Throw me on there. But in actual reality, do I think he cares about a Drake feature? Absolutely not. But he thinks it's good for business. That's how I see it.
That makes sense.
Nigga, did you see the tweet on Twitter? Where it was like Dirk and Lil Baby counting up after being on both Kanye and Drake's album. Nigga, they don't give a fuck about the beef between them. Nigga, I don't even give a fuck about the artists. Bro, they just want the money. They don't give a fuck. That's what I'm trying to tell you.
I
Bro, Dirk's niggas literally came out and said, Dirk don't fuck with Kanye. Dirk is still on fucking Kanye's album. Why? It's fucking money. Where is he putting that money into? The streets. Nigga, it's a source of income. So you gotta think about it. Do you think Dirk really gives a fuck about Kanye West? Nigga, no! Nigga, he calls himself the Chicago Jay-Z. He don't call himself the next Kanye. Nigga don't give a fuck. Like, come on, bro. Like, Dirk caught an attempted murder charge 2 years ago. What are we talking about? Exactly. Nigga caught a fucking attempted with Vaughn. The fuck? Nigga said Vaughn did all the work. That's dick suck. Random weird dick suck.
Dang, wait, Dirk still has that case where he got caught on camera? That case is still going.
You said what?
He still has that one case where he shot at somebody and got caught on camera?
Yes, that case is still ongoing.
Oh, he's gone.
No, he's not. No, he's not. You wanna know why?
Annoying. They had his blonde dreads on camera shooting at somebody.
No. You wanna know why I don't think he's going to jail?
He's not being.
I think it's gonna be another 22G's situation. Like, you know what happened with 22G's?
No, what happened?
Basically, he killed a police officer. Oh no. Was it?
Are you talking about Chief G?
No. No, it was 22G's. Anyway,
killed or shot at?
He shot at a police officer or something like that, I believe. Chad, what was the story? I think he shot at. It was some story like that, right? But anyway, the moral of the story was It happened to he caught a case with his mans. It was a life sentence case. It was attempted. And he beat the case because his mans passed away and he put all the blame on him. Am I making sense?
Oh, you're going with that route. Okay.
Yeah, so I think he's going to beat the case because if it comes down to it, I think they're just going to say, oh, just put on the dead man. Like, you know what all I mean?
All right, if Vaughn was alive, how do you think the case would go?
Oh, nigga, they will be pushing that case back and back and back, bro. That shit gonna be like another 6 years. Hold on, I'm using restroom.
Nah, I don't know. They had his blonde dreads shooting on camera. Like, it was so clear, too. It wasn't even black and white. It was the clearest camera I've ever seen. So is he a rat? I don't know. What y'all think? Is that snitching? Yeah, that was definitely 4K. Blonde dreads is crazy. Who can he blame it on? I don't even think he can blame it on Vaughn. It was blonde dreads. They're gonna say it's self-defense. Nah, it was not self-defense. I mean, at least it didn't look like it. Vaughn has blonde dreads too. Okay, not that blonde, though. Dirk was blonde. Vaughn had, like, highlights. And it wasn't even the same blonde.
Hello?
Yo, annoying.
Yo.
They said is that snitching?
Yeah. That's why people were calling 22 G's a rat for that. That's a good question. That's not up to me to answer the question. That's up to a street nigga to answer that. Look at Ticket Twitter. I got you. Chat, what do y'all think? Is that snitching? Some people say it's snitching on a dead man. Some people just say it's a smart way to get out of jail. I don't know what you call that.
Yo, don't look at that tweet for 2K22 24 Next Gen.
Oh. What does it say though?
They added the you know how like little player card?
Yeah.
It's from 2K17, Sunset, Rough Rider, I think.
Mario saying I'm Vlad because the cops are definitely watching Annoying TV's Twitch score.
I thought it's both. What you mean? No, I don't think it is. I saw what 2K did.
No, it ain't. It's the city. It says Welcome to the City.
Yeah, I see that. It says Next Gen.
Put the code in.
Chat, that's up to y'all, bro. Do y'all classify that as snitching or not? I don't.
All right. Let's say he doesn't go that route. Do you think he can still beat the case?
If he doesn't go that route?
Yeah.
If that's what it's going to come down to, if that's what it's going to come down to, I think he'll do that method. Other than that, bro,
imagine one day you have Daryl Dixon approaching you with